when we were doing the baseball seminars, I talked about a good stretch for the hip and the shoulder, which I'm going to show using the doorway here. I'm going to put one foot in against the doorway. You can also block your knee so you make sure you're stretching the hip, not the knee. You're going to rotate away from the door to stretch the inside of the hip. Then you're going to move in towards the door and stretch shoulder and hip rotation the opposite way. So moving away from and then back into.